second over. Now we're going to have one of the stars for TKR, Shadib Khan, the young leggy from Pakistan. Two Man of the Match awards already in the Hero CPL Season 5. He's on, and he needs to come on, try and halt this run rate.
Yeah, once again, long chat with Brendan McCullum, who seems to be involved in so much of the tactical thinking on the field for the Knight Riders. 4 for 57, Shadib Khan has taken in his 12 overs. He had to that a little 40 not out. Looks like the player of the tournament so far. And this is Robbie Freiling's night so far. He might not want to watch this. Martin Guptill has taken him to the cleaners and then given him the bill.
Indeed. He sure has. A lot of VAT involved in that. Here comes Shadib. And there goes Marty G. Is he out? Oh, he is. Good catch from young Pierre. Just what TKR needed to halt Marty G.
Well, is that a Republic Bank classic catch we've seen? Curry Pierre involved in the athletic effort to stop a six in the previous over from Freiling. This time he's able to cling on, diving forward. Massive wicket. Guptill gone for 24 from 14. It's 40.
Khan's not too concerned about Marappa's speech at the moment. He's got a job to do. Oh, short to begin with. He's got quite a bit of it, but not enough. Good catch. Oh, Shadib Khan can't believe it. But Pierre has taken another catch. And a pretty good one at that. Not as good as his first, but just as important.
A Republic Bank classic catch. Harry Pierre is in the mix of things in this particular match. Just waits for it. And well, Jason Mohammed thought he had enough power on this one. He's gone for 13, it's 89 for 4. Shadib does it again. First ball he picked up, Guptill. First ball of a new spell, and Jason Mohammed's got to go. Wasn't the best delivery. We've seen him bolt some rippers in the CPL so far this year, but he picks up yet another. I love it.